In light of the insidious and inflammatory remarks and unmentionable actions of Bobby the Brain Heenan and ravishing Rick Rude, it is my decision as World Wrestling Federation president to indefinitely suspend Rick Rude from active participation in the WWF. It is furthermore my decision to censor Bobby Heenan from any and all remarks directed toward the big boss man's mother. In addition, Bobby Heenan must fulfill all of Rick Rude's contractual single match obligations against the big boss man. Failure to comply with this order will result in a lifetime suspension.